Last week, we told you about 15 abused pit bulls who were rescued from an abusive environment. Now, 1 week later, some of the dogs are on their way to becoming service dogs for veterans. When authorities found the dogs in a Carroll County home, they believe the pit bulls were used for fighting and only had about 24 hours to live. Now, three of the dogs were chosen by Dogs Nation, a service dog organization in Missouri, to be trained and partnered with a new owner. Jessica Kelly, owner of Kelly's Animal Services, says she is proud to give these dogs a brand new life.
Every single one of those dogs we took out of that house is completely obedience trained already. They sit, they stay, they listen, they want to shake your hand, they want to give you a kiss. They're loving, they're happy, you know, now that they're in a good, safe environment.
Kelly says all three dogs have already been paired with a veteran. The dogs will be trained and given to their new owner for free.